I'll give you a tour. You're gonna love it here.
From lonely days to fading nights, we really thought we knew. Why is it so hard to see when it's right in front of you?
Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm back with another synthetic wig review. Y'all told me y'all want to see how I slay it, so I have beat my face and I'm here. Okay, today the wig we're going to be using and working with is this one. I know it's looking kind of treacherous. That's because I took it out the bag and I just been throwing it and throwing it and throwing it. Throwing it.
Bruh.
Period. I will rate it high if it goes for my skin complexion. This is how the wig looks on the inside. This is 13 by 6. When I tell y'all synthetic wig in 13 by 6 is very helpful. It gives you diversity to part your hair anywhere you want to part it. So every other wigs don't be like 13 by 6, so I have to wear it in the middle part. But this one, it is 13 by 6, so I can part it anywhere I want. And I'm going to start off by cutting this back lace off because I always forget that. And then when I'm doing my video, I always see it. And it looked treacherous, so don't be treacherous like me. You gross. And this wig has 3 combs, 2 right here on the side, and 1 right here in the back with adjustable straps. I just want to get this out the way before I forget. I tend to forget. So what I also noticed about this wig is not good on parts. The part, like for example, me looking at the part it came with, it wasn't looking like a part. So I might have to tweeze that, but I am planning to wear this wig in a side part, so cross your hand, wish me luck, love, because we about to do this. Oh, another thing, it comes with beautiful baby hairs, which I will have to do off camera because, you know, I can't do it on camera. every other wig care, if you care for it, when you get this wig, if you don't want to go through none of that, it's that wig care. Wash and deep condition your hair regularly. Detangle hair gently by hand before washing. Leave hair to dry naturally. Do not make it, leave it under the blazing sun. Never sleep with wet hair, and you might wrap it to prevent tangling. Avoid using hot curlers or flat irons, which will shorten the life of the hair, but it says it's heat resistant. So yeah, don't take the chance, because after they tell you it's heat resistant, then they tell you not to use it. Okay, I'm glad I'm reading the fine print, people, because you will be sitting here with melted hair. So I like the length of the hair because it's 24 inches and it's 13 by 6. You know I love my 13 by 6. 13 by 6. I talk too fast for you. I'm sorry. 13 by 6. Oh, it allowed me to do my side parts. And you know I love me some side parts. So I will say I did a lot of cutting. That's why it was a lot of shedding. But other than that, me cutting this, there's so much to it. Like, I mean, oh my goodness. But anyways, let me give you all the details you need to know. Remember when I stopped the camera and went away was to do my baby hair off camera because I cannot even function in front of my mirror and do that, you know. So let's get straight into this wig review because I got client makeup to go do and hair. This is a Amazon wig. Okay, I should probably stop saying that because all the wigs from this week's series is Amazon wigs. If you have missed the previous videos, I will have a playlist down below in my description box. Make sure you check it out. If you're new to my channel, hi, my name is Florence. I make... I make crazy videos here on YouTube. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Everybody, make sure you hit that notification button so when I post, it can just pop up to y'all. And comment down below if y'all want me to start doing swimsuit try-on hauls because I miss doing those. So if you missed that as well, comment down below. Make sure you rate this hair down below. Do not forget that. With that being said, let's do what we're here for. This is a 13 by 6 copper brown color, long wavy lace front wig, loose wave, glueless, synthetic lace front wig for a black woman, heat resistant fiber, 24 inches. Wow, that was deep. So this hair was $39.90. I feel like it's a decent price for this hair because I'm in love. I'm black. Okay, you knew that. But this hair is just like, I don't know what that is, but that's what it's doing to me. You need to stop here. Stop it. Rating wise, I would give this hair a 7.5. Yep. 7.5 out of 10. Because 10 would be perfect. This is synthetic, so it's not perfect. 9 would be if it was like a less shedding problem. But now the problem is gone because I already brushed all the shedding out that I cut. So maybe it could be an 8. It could be an 8. Because I love the color. I mean, me cutting this right here. This piece right here that got cut. I mean, the flowishness. Not flowishness. the flowishness of this hair. And this is how it came, okay? It's synthetic. Like, there's no way I could have did this, okay? It come with this luscious, like, waves to it. I mean, the fluidness is just a bomb. Remember, all these wigs, when I ordered, it told me it was going to come late April, early May because of the coronavirus going on. But it all ended up coming in 1 week. Like, I was, like, overwhelmed because all my wigs came at the same time. So I just been throwing them behind my TV and been going as I go. Yeah, so I did hear y'all out about doing it on the camera so I can know exactly what you can do when you get the hair. So I will keep doing that. Just keep smashing that likes button because we gotta be hitting our goals. Okay, today let's hit 40 likes because this hair is bomb as heck and it's complimenting my skin complexion. It is. I mean, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you have any additional questions, please leave it down below. Feel free to ask me stuff. I'm not gonna eat you. And then I look creepy. Wow. Oh my God. I didn't know just for me to take a shredder. I'm going to call it a shredder or this. Wow, the disrespect. Or this and just cut it. It's going to make layers, this beautiful curls. Literally, this is straight out the pack. It was looking janky, but I did that. Write that down below. How did I do on a synthetic wig? I will say I went through a lot of shedding, but I did do a lot of cutting. I'm sorry. I'm looking at the viewfinder. I look so good. Oh, my God. Okay, back to y'all right here. We here. Okay. It's like, oh, this 13 by 6. Okay. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to smash the like button. Turn off your notification. Comment down below what you rate this hair. And I love you guys so much. And I'll see you in the next wig review. Bye.